There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Roger!
Captain!
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
I'm on it.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in. Good job!
Oh, for Christ's sake!
See what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Mm-hmm. another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Good to go.
Power to the elevator.
Yeah, I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Thank you.
engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger. Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One little and this world will be transformed into a new Eden. For my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city. Conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow man.
Piers, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
You see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris?
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jace, please, stop!
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Cocoon hatches.
We're in trouble.
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here in 1HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Hurry!
On the line like that. Wesker deserved when he dies. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still as fine. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. Not that Carol with a gun, okay?
My problem, not yours. I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm going to worry about them if and when we get out of here.
I'm coming!